How are you guys doing? It's Patrick Francisco. I'm here with Jason Petty. Just won the automotive tint competition at the IWFC. So, Jason, how's it feel? 53 competitors come out on top.
Pretty crazy. There was a lot of good competition. The word is wow, and I'm shocked. So, speechless.
Not that you want to give any of your competitors any tips, but what would you say for people that might compete? What would you say? I know this was your first competition, but what would be the best tip you would give somebody that's going to enter something?
The thing I kept telling myself is just do your job. This is what I do every day. Put bread on the table, and I can only do as good as I can do. I mean, as good as I am, and that's it. And if that's enough, sound like a NASCAR. I just went out there and went as fast as I could. Hope it's good enough. But I mean, really, I just did my job and try to keep that the focus. That's what I'm here to do, is to show people what I do. And this year, what they say in NASCAR, I guess it was good enough. Awesome. I'm really excited. I'm really excited.
Well, hey, thanks for taking a moment with us. Congratulations again.
Thanks.
And